We're in 1976, late June. We had a call to a fire up in Box Canyon, which is where I'm standing. The fire was crawling, racing up the slope up to that cliff. And we brought the tanker up the road, thinking that we were actually going to be able to drive to it to put it out, but there was no way, so we had to hike. It was quite an adventuresome day, considering the fact we didn't know we were going to be up there all day and we didn't bring packs or headlamps. So we stumbled off that mountain in the middle of the night, dark as heck, no stars, no ambient light from the city. It was amazing that we didn't break a leg.